Gordon from way downtown. Back tap by Green, and it's taken by Ariza for the Rockets. His heart open for three. Harden comes across against Thompson. Thompson played well against Harden the other day at the defensive end. That counts, and the foul. It's a three-pointer, plus the foul on Thompson, his third.
Was Steve Kerr going to be able to gamble?
Give Harden credit. He wanted to know how he was going to come out.
Harden played by Bell. Bell, the rookie out of Oregon. Here's Harden with the step and the reverse.
He loves that mismatch with Bell Harden.
Look at this beautiful move here by James. Splits three Warriors defenders. Gets back to his strong hand. That will learn to play without the basketball. He could be so valuable to this team. Nice move once again by Harden, who now is up to 12 on 4 of 5.
About a 5 of 6 from the field. How about Thompson missing both? And on the back tap, it's kept alive by Green. Oh, his man stolen by Harden. Harden with the stop. Rockets by 15. Third quarter. Harden now played by Looney. Got the step and score. I'm all right, which is what he did after he had two. In the first quarter, that picked up a third. Here's Harden.
Why do you keep allowing him to get back to his left side?
Harden just 7 for 22 from the field, able to hit on the run.
Threes in a row. Now that's going to open up for him.
Harden on the drive. It counts and the foul.
Harden at the other end, off the dribble, little shove to get Curry off balance. Green with the late rotation over and contact.
5 and 2 of 12 from three. Here's Harden on the drive. Green stays right with him, and Harden hits. Good play on the better than that.
Full dish by Thompson.
Harden with the step back, then takes the pass and lays it in. Not scoring, but doing it in every other area. Here's Harden, he got the step,